Okay, my friends on YouTube, here's my latest project. I was mounting a holster underneath. I gotta grab it with the other hand. I'm not left-handed. Underneath the dashboard of my wife's SUV. This is her gun. It's let me pull it up and I'll show you. It's a Walther PPQ. Very nice gun. But she goes into areas that aren't so nice. Oh, and another thing is 333 survival. You see what I did with that, what do you call that stuff again? It's good. Dual lock, yeah. Yeah, I put it on here so I could add that little flap right there. And there you go. And also, besides making it holster, I made a strap here. Got the details from Carbon Steel Love. He told me how to do it and all like that, and it really turned out pretty good, I think. But I only got one side of it done yet, so I still got to do this side. I could do something on that side. And also, working with leather all of a sudden has become my big thing, so I made my daughter a sling because she had this black weaved cloth crap on there, and I said, you know what, a sling might be a little bit more comfortable, a little bit more better for you. And she says, yeah, it is. So there we go. So I've been pretty busy with this kind of crap and some other stuff too. It's like it's a never-ending thing. That's what life is. It's a cycle of life anyway. You always got something to do, and when you don't have nothing to do, guess what? You're probably dead. All right. Well, thanks for checking in and seeing what I've been up to. Thanks again.